Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TheTabox. So today I will show you how to log out your Instagram account from other devices. So before going to the tutorial, first of all, why we do this process? So because if you buy a new smartphone or laptop, one of the big problem is to transfer the account details from one device to another device. So sometime your previous application informations are stored on that phone device, so there is possible to steal your informations by using that device. So to avoid this kind of problems, people are searching how to log out from all devices. But here I show you by without changing my Instagram account password. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, I try to open my Instagram application via my new Android mobile. So my news feed is ready to use. So in this section, you can press your profile icon and it is located at the bottom. And this is my profile. So here you can go to settings by press that horizontal three lines icon, and this icon is located at the almost top of right side, and then select settings. So here it shows lots of account related settings, but you can go to the bottom. So finally I get the option called logout. So just press that option and then it asks for confirmation. So select logout. So finally the logout process is completed. But if you want to remove your account from this device, just press remove option, and this is normal method. But I have the one doubt: if I share any photos or videos to Instagram, it automatically posting on my profile or not? So now I try to check it if this image file is automatically shared on my Instagram profile or not. So here I try to select any one of the image file, and this is that image file. So you can select that image and then go to send option. So here I try to select Instagram application, but it shows a notification and the message is you must log in before you can share on Instagram. So which indicates your account details are successfully removed from all devices, and this method also works very smoothly. So this is the way you can easily log out your Instagram account from all devices. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TheTabox, and thanks for watching.